Okay, what you see here is a tub full of quarters. And you can see how deep the quarters go. There are lots and very deep amount of quarters. So you see that's 3 inches deep. 2.5 inches deep are just solid quarters. But those aren't just quarters, those are all bicentennial quarters. Uh-oh, focus, baby. 1776. As everyone can see, there's a bunch of, out of this, there's also Canadian coins and European coins from Linda's trip to London. This is a wedding gift. It is a, as you see, MSI, Mario Steven Irardi gold money clip. I've never used it. I might have used it, back in the 80s, showing off or something. I don't know. These are all wheat pennies. The infamous wheat penny. These are Susan B. Anthony dollar bills and Liberty stuff. Kennedy dollar, Buffalo nickels, and more Buffalo head nickels. Oh, all these things were found inside this tub. Look what that is. Eberhardt Music. Now this, this Eberhardt Music pick dates back to the 70s. Also, there were some washers and that, how that gets in there. Oh, this is our wedding matches, announcing our wedding date on it. August 20th, 1988, Linda and Mario, that's coming up. And that's just, I just fanned out money just for the hell of it because, we're trying to be like gangsters. Okay, well, so I'm going to get rid of these quarters today because I just don't need them. Okay, that is the end of the story. Bye-bye.